Thank you so much. Welcome to the Ellen on the Air show. Last time on the show, we had a surprise giveaway, which was loads of fun. One of the winners was a lovely girl named Emma. After Emma received her package, she wrote a special thank you email with pictures and sent a surprise package for me to open. I'm super excited to open it, so let's find out what my surprise is. Wow, this is so exciting. So first we have some panda stickers with lots of cute hearts. I'm going to put these in my sticker book. Then we have American Girl Friends Booklet. Inside, you'll find tips, quizzes, and advice about making and keeping friends. Then we have an American Girl Exploring Cat photo. I love it. I'm going to hang this in my room. Now we have American Girls Far Out stickers. Wow, these are groovy. I'm going to share these with my friends. Here's an American Girl Big Star sticker. Woohoo! A pinwheel! The tag says, this will make a great prop for photo shoots. Maybe I'll test that today. Check out this cute little homemade envelope. Wow, look at these colorful bracelets. They are so pretty. And now an envelope addressed to American Girl Spirit, which has a lovely letter from Emma inside that tells me how much she loves the Ellen on the Air show. She tells me she has two dolls, and I know their names are Ruby and Kit. She is so glad we are friends. Emma, I am so glad we are friends too. American Girl Spirit besties forever! I really want to try on the little bracelets. They will be such a great accessory to my outfits. Take a look. Aren't they gorgeous? Now I am going to test the pinwheel outside, since it's such a blustery day today. Oh wow, it's really fast. It's so hard to stand up. Ah! I'm okay! Now we have a special guest on the show. Here she is, American Girls Girl of the Year 2015, Grace Thomas. Hi, Grace. It's so nice to have you on the show. So, tell us, what have you been up to lately? Well, recently I was in the Truly Me Holiday Fashion Show. I got to wear a beautiful red holiday dress. And they gave me a giant Christmas bow that I ended up having to carry on my back. It was so much fun hanging out with all the Truly Me girls. Yes, we have a picture of you walking the runway. Aw, I love that photo. That was a very big bow. It's lucky you didn't fall over. Oh, that's a picture of me and my besties, Maddie and Ella. It was so much fun. So, have you been doing any baking or getting ready for the holidays? Yes, I have. I was out at the market today with my pastry cart, so I was selling cupcakes, macaroons, Christmas cookies, and an assortment of cakes. I brought a picture to show you. That's a pretty cool cart. And wow, those desserts look so yummy. Well, I brought my cart with me, Ellen, so you can have a look at all the desserts. I also baked you this special cupcake. I hope you enjoy it. I hope I don't get a stomach ache, because I'm going to eat a lot more than just the cupcake. Well, that would be a bit of a silly thing to do. You have to pace yourself, Ellen. Are you just about ready for Christmas? Yes, actually, I just finished today. I recently decorated the bakery for the festive holiday season. It was a lot of work, but I had Maddie to help me out. Yes, the bakery looks absolutely amazing. And I'm sure you'll be busy with so many customers over the holidays. Yes, and it's a lot of fun, but I have Maddie and Ella and Sylvie to help me out. Well, thank you so much for being on the show, and happy holidays, Grace. Thank you, and happy holidays to you as well, Ellen. So, now we have a very special holiday spirit performance, starring American Girl Spirit's bestie, Emma.
I feel you, Christmas. I know I found you. You'll never fade away. The joy of Christmas stays here inside us, feels each and every heart with
Wow, what an amazing performance. Thank you, Emma, Ginny, and Elle. Now for the surprise video message from Notlim Taylor, who plays Ella in Grace Stirs Up Success.
Happy holidays! Alright, this is Notlim Taylor, and I'm just shopping. I wish you guys a very, very, very Merry Christmas
and Happy New Year.
Right, and happy holidays. Thank you so much for being my inspiration.
Happy holidays!
Thank you, Notlim, for the wonderful message. You inspire all of us as well. In honor of our video star, Notlim Taylor, I'm giving away doll number 58, who was voted on Instagram as the doll most resembling this amazing actress. Wait, I'm not done yet. I'm also giving away 2015's Girl of the Year, Grace Thomas. Make sure to enter for your chance to win. Thanks for watching. Happy holidays, everyone.